a car between you, and unfortunately the yellow light come on, and Jesse was on your tail tank, and you biked it down there in 3 and 4, and seconds, nothing to be sneezed at, mate, you did well.
First of all, I want to thank Paul.
Don't jump, probably break you to that.
Brakes, put your hands together for him, Jesse the Rocket Hocketts! Mate, well done. You were just saying to Big L there that you had to drive it. It was a bit rough out there. It was a bit like a non-wing car.
Yeah, a little bit. You know, if you drove the car on too straight, it definitely got up on two wheels and biked up. And, you know, it was an exciting race there. He did a great job out front there. And, you know, BK got up there, and we've had some battles before. And we went wheel to wheel there for a little while in the traffic and everything. It's, it was definitely elbows up and a lot of excitement here at this little bull ring. You know, it's a lot of fun here. And, you know, I'm just so pleased that I was able to come over here and, you know, John Weatherall and Motor Guard and John and Kathy here at the track. Everybody, you know, they got behind me, and it was a last minute thing, and a shot in the dark email got me over here, and you know, I'm just happy to be standing here.
Well, mate, it's another victory in the book for you. Well done, congratulations. We'll get you to jump up on the podium for us and take the spoils of victory. Folks, put your hands together for him. Steve White, Miguel Woods, and Jesse Hocketts. And, well, I can see some rollover cars ready down there. And I'll